Oh. That dice dance?
Ooh, dice dance.
Dice dance.
New dice.
Fun.
Well, I've been bringing so much fun stuff up to the turret lately.
Yeah.
Well, this is it.
That's it, no more fun stuff.
I go through phases.
Mm-hmm.
I go through launch a cool thing, think of a cool thing.
Right.
So right now, a lot of the stuff that I've been working on for the last year is launched, or about to be launched.
True.
After you.
Okay. This is awkward.
Yeah. So now we gotta work on new stuff. And we talked about this a while back. Actually, one of the things I wanna talk to Jason about is like, I think we're supposed to be designing dice.
Have you seen it? Oh, yeah, right, resin dice.
Have you seen anyone designing dice?
No.
And then I wanted to bring in new gemstones and the new metal dice. And yeah. So we're going to do an old, good old-fashioned dice tasting.
Oh.
Hey, friends.
What's up?
Jason, are you ready for a sequel?
Sequel.
Dice tasting two, baby.
Oh, dice tasting. Last time you guys did this, you photoshopped, like, sort of like...
Doug, you want to taste dice with us?
Ah, no, that's like a Bobby Jason thing. I like tradition. Tradition is it's Jason and Bobby just
follow.
Shitting on everything.
All right.
Have fun, guys.
Doug's gonna jump in like
Doug, you cannot resist. If you want dice like connoisseur, you got...
Troy and Roman.
Troy and Roman. Yeah, I'd love that. I'd love that.
What?
You know all about dice. Remember you told me how much you loved dice in our last meeting?
Yeah, whatever.
He didn't say that. I just made that up. Troy's a bury the body friend. He'll just fucking go with it.
So dice.
Doug hit me up and he was just like, hey, pick gemstones. So yep. I picked a shit ton of gemstones. And he was like, okay, pick less gemstones. Not, these were the ones that I chose. And
are these all new?
The swatches, yes. The swatches were like, so this is, I don't know what any of these are.
A stone.
What?
I like it though.
Hold on.
It's got blacks and grays, got the gold. What do you think, Matt?
Hold on, I got this.
No? Subtle. I like subtle stuff though.
It is subtle.
It's subtle. Good. Ooh, it's got a little gold. That's nice.
That is kind of cool.
Black nice. Tibet agate.
Is it agate?
Tibet agate.
Agate, maybe?
Agate?
No, agate.
This is what I had to go on.
They're like,
this is what I had
like
to go on.
They're like chiclets.
Yeah, they are like chiclets.
That's pretty similar.
That's southern jade.
Mmm. How are you?
Ooh, look at the...
Just set up a tableau.
Look at that.
Okay, hold on. Hold on.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. That's got the, it's a sedimentary rock, obviously.
That's nice.
Wow. Yeah. That's cool.
It does look cool.
What is this?
What a fucking question. Maybe it's black
Tibet agate.
Yeah. I can't. I can't. Look. Black Tibet agate right there.
Agate.
Look. So I'm a big fan.
This one's an instant keeper.
I'm getting all the ones that look similar. This has like...
Out of the way. This looks like poor man's sandstone. It's like less sparkly sandstone.
This looks like amethyst.
This is bad amethyst?
This is just straight black.
No, it is like...
Oh,
if you look
I
at
guess
it,
it
is a little purple.
Yeah, sort
this
of. Is a, no. Oh, yeah, no. You can
this
see right through it. But yeah, it's only cool in the light.
This is a loser. Stinker.
Oh.
Is this malachite?
Does look like malachite.
It's cool. Do you like green?
But the thing is, we've done malachite before, and it wasn't a great seller.
Yeah, no, it's not.
Ma forse adesso.
I don't know what that means.
But perhaps now.
Oh, maybe.
I don't know.
Stop looking over here, Doug. Stop looking.
This looks like snowflake obsidian, or something thereof.
It just reminds me too much of a granite countertop.
Agate jade? Huh? I'm sorry, agate jasper.
Jasper.
Agate jasper.
I thought jasper was red.
Jasper's probably like the way the rock
forms.
Yeah. What is it? Sedimentary? The volcano one?
That's going to be metamorphic.
Yes.
That would be metamorphic.
Yes, sedimentary.
That would be sedimentary. And then, yeah, the obsidian would be the igneous. So.
Look at this fucking thing.
Whoa!
I love that.
Very dark.
But it's awesome.
But it is
cool.
I don't like these gold numbers. They're a little garish, in my opinion.
A little too gold.
These are hard to read. Like, really hard to read.
But they're so cool.
They're really hard to read. It looks a little like bloodstone.
Yeah. Look,
but more like greenish.
Mm-hmm.
These are great, and these are very legible.
But not garish.
Right.
Like the black on the red, you can read them super easy.
That's nice.
This is a winner.
Most exciting.
Ooh!
Isn't that fucking awesome?
You know what this reminds me of? You
know, they're trying to focus on this shit.
Koi. Whoa, that one's beautiful.
It's like creamsicle.
It's gorgeous. These are keepers.
I don't think I like the gold numbers on these.
I agree with you.
Yeah, I mean,
stone is awesome. I don't think the gold is the right treatment for these. Look at that.
Oh, that
match. Oh, right, we have the inserts that match.
That's classy.
You fucking like that?
That's classy.
I do.
That's pretty hot. That's pretty nice, actually.
Is this bloodstone?
Oh.
Yep.
That one's...
Yep.
It looks even better in, like, big format.
Yeah it does.
Malachite.
Ooh.
Very cool.
By the way, can I just throw this out there?
Throw it out there.
One thing. We can request whatever... coloration on the this would look great with a certain type of coloration on the numbering. Change the coloring on that. I think that would look great. That one looks fucking sweet. Jeez.
I still like this one a lot.
Look at that.
Oh, that actually makes that look a lot nicer.
That's awesome.
Oh,
that one's cool.
These are awesome.
What? That's fucking awesome.
That's cool.
These two are winners for sure.
Yeah, the agate.
So we are going to be offering the display vaults with inserts in this campaign.
I hate the display vault.
We could throw that out there.
Yeah. The display vault? The one that accepts these?
Yeah. Everyone
does. God, why?
I kind of don't like it either.
Yeah, I don't know.
These look awesome.
Like, I just think that's so compelling.
It is.
You could have this in walnut or cherry with a set of these dice.
Yep.
There. It's really compelling.
Nick wants to know how many offerings we're like actually doing. So tell me this, all right? How many resin designs are you and Bennett developing?
TBD. We're still getting equipment to make dice. We haven't started.
You don't even have a pot?
No.
Okay.
Fuck! Probably 4 to 6 colorways for resin.
Okay.
That's what I'm leaning towards.
4 to 6.
Yep.
So you guys are still planning on doing the class combos.
Bennett's working on the dice.
And then those dice, theoretically, would go with those. I don't know if the gemstones need to correlate well. Yeah.
Yep.
It'd be cool if they did, but I think we should just go with what's awesome. So we can do 4 to 6 new ones.
Okay.
But there's also...
We got classics. Why don't we just do smorgasbord?
Why don't we just offer as many as we possibly can?
I don't know.
Question. I feel like Dice 1.0 and Dice 2.0, we didn't really work to limit the offerings. Am I crazy?
I think Dice 1 was probably the most offerings we ever did.
The most successful campaigns we did were pretty open. So I wouldn't work to make it super lean.
I think we should just offer awesome shit. It's just a dice bonanza.
Yep.
We got dice accessories, we got display vaults, we got towers, we got trays, we got gemstone, we got resin.
We got metal.
Oh, good question.
Oh, surprises. I am excited to show you guys the first set of dice that has the Wyrmwood logo on every high face.
Whoa!
You are really nice.
Yeah.
I mean, look at this D4.
These are great.
Like, our full logo is on every high face.
Super legible, too.
These are Emberforge?
Emberforge. Yeah,
they make good dice.
Fucking killed it.
That's still my favorite.
Hey, jingle.
How do we get that in the video?
Oh, man.
Oh! Yeah.
Well, these are different. Slightly different.
Yeah, one's are slightly
goldish,
different.
One's a copper. Copper's really nice.
These are cool.
There's no other dice like this on the market.
These are the nicest dice we've ever offered.
Yeah.
These are actually the nicest. These are probably going to be quite expensive. How expensive is a set of these?
It'll be like 150, like around there.
For this? It's actually worth it. God, they're so good.
Like, the more you look at them, the less they make sense. It's like, wow, these are...
Whoa, by the way. Super strong. Metal that thin, I was like, oh, I wonder if I could
I was trying to bend it a little.
No way.
Yeah, to go to the gym.
No way. Really?
And you're strong. That's canon.
Very strong.
These are cool.
These are
gonna
crazy.
How limited are these gonna be?
But why do they have to be limited?
Because
just literally they can't build enough of them potentially.
In a reasonable amount of time, we could open it up, but people will probably be waiting a good amount of time. 8 to 10 month turnaround for a couple hundred sets. I know.
Yeah.
So what? What finish do we like? These?
I think everyone's going for this,
I think,
right?
This is number one for me. Yeah. Number two.
So I number think three.
They're so nice. I don't even like dice that much.
Yeah, those are really they're cool.
What, show me your arm.
Yeah. I like dice. They're okay.
It's a great sound. Just in time for Christmas.
It's a Christmas sound, yeah.
Santa's coming.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, take a look at the five.
Did you notice, by the way?
Whoa!
A little touch of Halloween.
Oh, look at you.
It's a little bit of a hat tip.
You're gonna do 12 days of ties for Christmas?
Oh my god, you love Christmas.
Yeah.
I've decided to double down on the sweater vest. I do like sweater vests.
It's a bad look.
It's got that Mr. Rogers vibe.
It does. You wore cardigans.
Yeah, but he did. No, I'm just saying.
He wore all kinds of stuff.
He wore all sorts of stuff. Like, I only have this one and like one other. It's not enough. I need to get like a couple of sweater vests.
Send in sweater vests.
Please do.
What size are you?
I don't know. Medium, large, extra, large, medium.
Extra tall.
Extra medium.
No, I'm all legs. It's just like.
Yeah.
It's like a giraffe. Man, those legs.